Ella starts getting her priorities straight. She's a mom with kids to protect.
And I think she was afraid for her girls. She was scared. She was really scared.
He's getting it, baby.
She just kept accelerating and accelerating.
Sheila feels trapped in a world of pain and fear.